One sunny spring day, Madeline saw the Los Angeles Times Festival of Books on its way. With music, food, and celebrities, it'd be quite the show. Everyone was so excited to go. There'd be authors like Ted Danson, Rainn Wilson, Patti Smith, and more. Grown-ups were like kids on their way to a candy store. So off they went, with a zoom and a vroom, en route to USC, with smiles, giggles, and lots of glee.